Remember, we get those from how many? 23, 23, there you go. These genes occur in pairs. Each gene in a pair is known as an allele. We didn't talk too much about alleles, but you'll understand as we go through on this one. If one of the alleles masks the effects of the other allele, it's called a dominant allele. The allele that is masked by the dominant allele is called the recessive allele.